Hello friends, today we are going to discuss bottom up parsing. As you know that bottom up parsing, it is a technique which traverses a parse tree from leaf node to the starting node or root node. Another way we can say that it traverses a parse tree from children node to the root node or parent node. Okay, we have over here three production rules. S produces small a, capital A, B, E. Then A produces B or capital A, B, C. B produces D. Here we have to construct a parse tree or construct a tree with the help of rightmost derivation, with the help of technique of a bottom up parsing. So here we start with rightmost derivation. S produces A, capital A, B, E. So here B produces that D. So in the second position we get E, A, capital A, D, E. Now next, A, we know that A produces capital A, B, C. That's why here we will get the D, E. And next, we get A, B, B, C, D, E. But here remember that the bottom up parsing always use the concept of rightmost derivation. Now look at this parse tree. We have constructed also parse tree for the same. Here A, B, B, C, D, E. This is your children node or string node. What we can say that last node. And that here we have to construct a parse tree, bottom up parse tree for the same. So here the B is produces capital small a, A, B, C, D, E as it is. And next one is your small a, A, capital A, D, E, small a, capital A, B, E, and finally your starting symbol. So in this way, bottom up parsing travels from leaf node or children node, traversing through with the help of rightmost derivation and reach to the parent node. There are different techniques which are available in bottom up parsing. There is a CLR technique, which is nothing but canonical LR, LR0, that is LR0, first L stand for standing input from, scanning input from left to right, and reach to the final destination. Now next one is canonical LR, CLR, what we say that, SLR, simple LR, and LALR. The most expensive method is your LALR and least expensive is your LR0 technique. Okay, thank you so much.